Hello dear students, I welcome you to my this video channel. I am Dr. Yusuf Hanif Sheikh, Associate Professor, Department of Physics, Shivaji College, Kannur. Today I am going to teach you ultrasonic production. Ultrasonic waves are produced by the following methods, that is a piezoelectric generator or oscillator. If a mechanical pressure is applied to one pair of opposite faces of certain crystals like quartz, equal and opposite electrical charges appear across its other faces. This is called piezoelectric effect. The converse of piezoelectric effect is also true. If an electric field is applied to one pair of faces, the corresponding changes in the dimension of other pair of faces of the crystals are produced. This is known as inverse piezoelectric effect. Construction of the piezoelectric oscillator. The quartz crystal is placed between the two metal plates A and B. The plates are connected to the primary L3 of a transformer, which is inductively coupled to the electronics oscillator. The electronic oscillator circuit is a bass-tuned oscillator circuit. The coil L1 and L2 of oscillator circuit are taken from the secondary of the transformer T. The collector coil L2 is inductively coupled to base coil L1. The coil L1 and variable capacitor C1 form the tank circuit of the oscillator. When high tension battery is switched on, the oscillator produces a high frequency alternating voltages with a frequency f is equal to 1 upon 2 pi under root L1 C1. Due to transformer action, an oscillatory EMF is induced in the coil L3. These high frequency alternating voltages are fed on the plates A and B. Inverse piezoelectric effect takes place and the crystal contracts and expands alternatively. The crystal is set into mechanical vibrations. The frequency of vibration is given by N is equal to P upon 2 L under Y upon rho, and P is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. P is equal to 1 R fundamental first overtone, P is equal to 2 R second overtone, etc. Y, Young's modulus of the crystal, and rho, density of the crystal. The variable condenser C is adjusted such that the frequency of applied AC voltage is equal to the natural frequency of the quartz crystal, and thus resonance takes place. The vibrating crystal produces a longitudinal ultrasonic waves of large amplitude. Advantages of piezoelectric oscillator. Ultrasonic frequency is as high as 500 MHz can be obtained with this arrangement. The output of this oscillator is very high. It does not depend upon weather parameter like temperature or humidity. Now, disadvantages of a piezoelectric oscillator. The first disadvantage is this: the cost of quartz is very high, and the second disadvantage is the shaping of a quartz crystals are very complex. Thank you, dear students, for your patient listening. See you again in the next video. Till then, bye-bye. Take care.